These are the same chunks. The chestnut here. I was going to just eat all the chunks out of it and leave the powder and rebake it, but I don't feel like doing all that. That's too much work. So, but I'm gonna come to y'all, probably come back to y'all with some water chunks, tapioca water chunks, and some baked arrowroot. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and comment stuff that you would like to see me do with cornstarch. And yeah, see you.